A grand jury indicted a man living in Uniontown for his alleged role in the U.S. Capitol riot. The Post-Gazette reports Peter Schwartz, who's originally from Kentucky, is accused of spraying an orange substance at police during the riot. The FBI says he also posted about the riot on Facebook, admitting to being there and writing, quote, "What happened was the opening of a war." Schwartz remains in custody.